Now to the other stories we're following tonight. One person is dead following a crash on I-20. The crash happened on the westbound lanes near I-20 near Thornton Road. That's not far from Six Flags. Cobb County Police say a car struck a stalled tractor trailer and the driver of the car was killed as a result of the crash. Traffic on I-20 was brought to a standstill for several hours, but is now moving again.